We back at it again. We back at it again, bro. We got Immortal Disfigurement. Now, y'all seen my last reaction to their song. All right, let's see how this one's gonna be. Music video? Okay, okay. Let's see how this one's gonna be. I had to freaking change my pants after the last one. So, do you even remember the name of the last song? It was King. King. Okay, let's go. I'm ready. I'm pumped. That is an awesome mask.
Myself.
What the fuck? This, okay. One of my top favorite bands. Holy shit. Absolutely disgusting. Bro. What the frick? What the frick, dude? I hope this band never changes. Like, where was that? Taylor suffers, eh? Jesus! Oh my god. Ugh. Never disappoint me. So very good. Dude. Okay. Jesus. I need a minute. man. Hey. Sheesh. Okay. House when you're the old singer of Lorna Shore? Yeah, he is the old singer of Lorna Shore. And now he's in this band. When was this? Oh, this was out a year ago. A year ago. But still. Ugh, man. I'm just like, wow. Why have I never heard of this band sooner? Hello? I would have been freaking all over them. Very good. Very good. Sheesh.